Hi, my name's John Durenberg. I'm a battalion chief of the Kettering Fire Department, and I want to welcome you to our new facility. This is Station 32 on Far Hills Avenue, and tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock, we have our official ribbon cutting, opening up the station, and wanted to invite you to come to that, and there'll be an open house for the public following that. Station 32 is a great, great facility for our fire department to allow us to go into the future with a larger apparatus bay for more modern fire apparatus and a larger size. We also have much greater facilities for both male and female firefighters and paramedics that we have in the department. Training has always been a big issue for us. In the past, we've always had to go to one central location to do most, if not all, of our training. We recognize that a lot of that training could be done at the company level here in the firehouses if we only had the facilities to do them. This station, as well as the others that are being constructed now, have props and many great facilities for us to do both company level in the stations, keeping us in our districts where we have the best response times, and it allows us to do it undercover, so we can do it 365 days a year in all types of weather. So this is going to be a great addition for the fire department as we go into the future. So I just want to thank you for joining us and ask you to come tomorrow at 10 a.m. for our official ribbon cutting and open house. Have a great day.